you work?
When did you meet Nancy Lewis?
When did I meet Nancy? About 12 years ago, 12, 13 years ago. Yeah, met her here in the bar. She'd come in here and to have takeout food. And we got to know each other with Mark. You know, we just talk in the bar and, you know, we just like clicked. And that was it, you know, just started talking, you know, and we became good friends.
She's very friendly, outgoing. She's funny. We took to her. So, she just like became fast friends with us, and, you know. She did a lot in town, was always on the go.
Given that you knew her as a person and some of the things you've been hearing as the country started to learn a little bit about her, what do you think some of the biggest misconceptions are that you've heard on the news?
I think mostly between the condition that he had, which people could confuse for being the reason, and the guns. We don't think that has anything to do with her character.
She donated her time for all charitable work, helping people that needed help.
Right.
You know, helping the AIDS people, donating money for AIDS and the charities. That's what she did. She didn't get paid for doing what she did. She did all charitable work. She did it all on her own.
She was very generous.
Very generous person. Very generous. A person could be sitting here and just say, you're talking to her, and they just happen to be saying, you know, well, I don't have any money for this, and I don't have any money for that. She'd take out her checkbook and write a check out and give it to the person without even knowing them. That's the kind of person she was. That's how she was just generous, kind person.